we're in Mosquito Lagoon. Show everybody Greg. Greg's never been on the vlog before. Greg's new on the vlog. Greg, you explain the competition.
I don't know the competition.
You don't know it?
Five points for a redfish on a fly. 2 points for, well, any fish, right?
Yeah.
On a fly. And then
two points for a fish on gear. 2 points for fish on gear and 1 point for fish on bait. So 5 points for fish on a fly, 2 points for gear, one on bait. Any kind of fish. It's Greg and Paul versus Rob and me. The winner, we're gonna go to a t-shirt shop in Cocoa Beach or somewhere along the coast after this. The winners get to decide what the losers will wear to dinner tonight. That's the challenge today. So we're on Mosquito Lagoon in Florida with guides Troy and Scott McCullough, and we're gonna get started. Yes, we don't get eaten alive.
Did I break that thing off? Oh yeah. Snook.
That one was released. The leaders of the rest of right.
Yeah.
How many points?
5 points. Jake, you want to catch one?
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't see me release that 5-pounder?
Did you feel one? There he is. Nice. Keep going. Nice. Good job.
Let's count it.
Count it.
You want fish?
No, go ahead. Catch another one. This is just a lot of them. This is a good opportunity to practice.
Never done it before.
On these size fish, Scott, you bow to the fish and they jump.
Want to give them a
so back. When the fish jumps, Jake, uh-huh. Put slack in the line intentionally.
Just point the rod at the fish.
So point it and give him slack when he jumps?
Just point it at the fish.
Okay. Only when he jumps or the
yeah,
whole time?
Yeah, only when he jumps.
Thank you.
50. What is that?
Baby tarpon.
That's a ladyfish?
Huh?
Ladyfish?
Ladyfish, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Feels like it. A little better. Yeah, buddy.
Oh man, you guys are
awesome. Time to play him out. Stick his head in a thing.
My inches are a lot better.
So we're like halfway through the morning and we've got, you got a sea trout, right?
Sea trout.
We got a ladyfish. Did we get a tarpon?
No tarpon.
But we got a bunch of snook, right?
Yeah.
So we're up 55 to what?
40.
I'm 100% sure that we are wearing something. I'm trying not to think about what shirt Paul's gonna make us wear to dinner. But we need to get that out of our mind because we still have the opportunity to come back, but I don't know. I need a little help from my teammate to just boost morale a little bit.
No. Not now.
What kind of shirt do you think you're going to wear?
Not right now.
Look at his hat. That's what we need. Be optimistic.
Dude, be optimistic.
Look at that hat.
That's a sign.
Is that on his hat?
That's what we need right now. We need a lot of that right now. Need some optimism.
Alright.
Well, at least we got some beautiful, hot, muggy Florida weather.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
All right, Jake and Jaren, cue optimistic music.
Here we go again. Here we go again. Here we go again. Here we go again.
Man, guys, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Yeah. It's a good one though, Rob. Nice fish. On the fly.
Yeah, we got it.
You got that one on camera?
Yeah.
I didn't think you were gonna get one on the fly today, Rob, but that was a good job. Now let's see if we can get one on the gear rod. There's like 300 redfish and
two fishermen.
300 versus two could be the problem, but
definitely.
Put the fly over them like 10 times, like right over them, didn't eat it. Rob put plastic paddle tail over them, didn't eat it. Threw a spoon over them, didn't eat it. So we're still trying to figure it out, but we know we're losing. And the problem with that is that I don't know if we should have, I mean, we did the t-shirt thing kind of like for the camera and stuff, thought it'd be more entertaining, but now I'm sort of regretting that. Reality setting in a little bit. That I don't know if you guys have seen the t-shirt shops that exist by Cocoa Beach, but they're pretty extreme, little spring breaky probably for what I want to wear to dinner tonight. So, but that's probably what's going to be happening.
Let's switch flies.
All right.
There you go. So let them come through. Hold on. Now strip.
Looks like.
Oh, I remember.
I forgive you for that.
I didn't want forgiveness.
It's all
right.
Can I reel it in?
You wanna touch it?
Kinda.
Do you get points for that?
Ooh. Minus one for each touching.
Okay. I don't think we're gonna win, so.
I don't think so.
Tough crew.
Hey, there you go, Greg.
As simple as fly.
Nice.
Woohoo!
Get him, Sam.
Ow!
I'm on the board.
Is that your first fish of the day?
We've been working hard for it. Hey. I was a snook master earlier.
Woo!
I had my doubts, but I got one.
Oh, them mustads, I had that big giant one break the other day.
Awesome, dude.
Thanks, man.
Where are they at?
They're over here, so you push them along?
Yep.
Hot that fish is.
Yeah.
It's like warm. There you go, Sam.
Yeah.
Got it?
No, I didn't get it, Sam. Can you get him back?
We still might not win, but it feels better to get one.
Are they going back around?
We really.
What is a tight a slam here?
A redfish, a trout.
Oh, a trout.
That's a.
Still catch all of the fish.
So I didn't quite get the slam here. It's a redfish, a trout, and a what?
Tarpon.
And I got a snook, a tarpon, and a redfish, but it could still happen. Who knows?
Could be right.
Hear him croaking.
It's pretty cool.
One spot on one side, no spots on the other side.
Nice. Beautiful.
There you go.
Oh. That might have been a second.
This is an emotional roller coaster. I can't handle this.
I don't know. That may have been a second fish. Honestly, like it popped.
There he is.
Nice. That's a little bit better one. Better than mine.
Over there.
Yeah, man.
Let me come out and get some close-ups.
We got most of them on camera. Well, Jake didn't bring any batteries or SD cards.
Oh,
plastic. Yeah. I'd say we lost. But that's all right.
I haven't heard a number yet.
Yeah, what was your official number, Paul?
85.
That's
you guys got four
redfish. How many redfish do you guys catch? What, did you guys just hammer down on those poor little snook this morning, or what?
Yeah.
What's your point?
We only got 37 points.
Really?
Yep.
Well, we had 55 when we left over there.
Yeah, we jumped a lot of tarpon. We were jumping tarpon, but you know, you don't land them.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
We landed the fish we hooked.
Yeah, no, you guys won. Good job.
In classic Paul fashion.
4 inches.
We caught more redfish too, Jake.
Snookville treated me well.
Yes. And you did catch more redfish too. Good job.
Some scheming.
Yeah, we're just thinking of like giving you an option right now.
Ultimately, we're all on the same team.
That's what losers say.
What's our options?
We may all be on the same team, but that doesn't get you out of this for a second.
We invited you to our school.
Thank you.
What was the option?
Go across the channel.
Oh, no way. No.
It'd be over before we got home. You could just do
it. Is that a dolphin?
That would take me all day.
You guys pick me up tomorrow.